Cummings Veterinary Medical Center, we offer opportunities to participate in veterinary clinical trials. And it benefits actually in two ways. There are certain illnesses for which we don't have many options, and clinical trials can be life savings for certain animals in those circumstances. And secondly, it may help other pets by advancing veterinary medicine in a way that thousands of animals will also benefit.
I saw Lady Belle for a pretty routine exam. Her owner brought her in just because she was eating a little bit slowly. She said, well, things are pretty normal, but she's chewing slowly and just something is off. So we did some blood work and we got it back the next day and I saw it, and it was very concerning that this dog actually had a very serious kidney disease.
Glomerulonephritis, or protein losing nephropathy is the other term, where your dog is losing too much protein through its kidney, is often triggered by an immune complex disease, sometimes from an infectious organism.
Most dogs with this illness are given months to live. For Lady Belle, a clinical trial at Cummings Veterinary Medical Center provided her best hope. Now, years from diagnosis, Lady Belle is doing well and continues to show improvement.
She's exactly the same dog that she was before this whole thing started. I really thought that if we followed the protocol and I did everything that Dr. Lobato told me to do, and I did, that Lady Belle would make it through, and lucky for us that she did.
As in human health, veterinary clinical trials are an option. If you have interest, please talk to your veterinarian about how you might participate.